Kang Mr. Sabin bagi MMP luar biasa ya, kemampuannya sebagai sutradara dan insan film ya, di Jerman itu membawa warna baru lah untuk MMP, sehingga kedatangannya membuat kami dari MMP bisa banyak belajar.
I really appreciate what KUI and SCS what have done to MMP by bringing the expert in movie production, Pro Sabin, because we gain pretty much knowledge from her experience in movie production.
Senang ya, karena kan baru pertama kali ada tamu dan dari luar dari Jerman, apalagi beliau adalah expert movie, expert film, jadi saya rasa memang cocok banget ke MMB. Dan beruntung sih KUI nggak cuman, biasanya pernah lihat KUI di jurusan lain, tapi baru kali ini yang untuk MMB.
First of all, I would like to say thank you to Miss Sabin for coming to the Prague study program of multimedia broadcasting. It's our pleasure to have you here. You are willing to come to our country and share your experience, your job you have done before, and it's helping much of our study program.
I think all the moments are really great moments, because most of the time we spend together with other lecturers here and sharing her knowledge, and what we do not find in internet or in YouTube is her experience, because she told us many stories about her experience, and it really helped us in picturing or in preparing the new field of study to be opened in the next year.
Kami punya banyak kesan dengan Bu Sabin ya. Pertama, ketika pertama kami berjalan-jalan keliling Surabaya, kami baru tahu Bu Sabin dengan usianya yang sudah di atas saya, tapi semangatnya luar biasa. Dan yang kedua, ketika menyampaikan materi, dia selalu semangat ya. Dia selalu memberikan sesuatu yang baru bagi kami. Dan yang terakhir, kemarin ya kita 12 jam di dalam mobil, dan hebatnya tidak bisa tidur karena Miss Sabin selalu bisa memberi juk-juk yang membuat kami selalu gembira.
Okay, the best moment that I really remember until now and I cannot remove from my mind was when I pick you up from your homestay. I was along with our head of department, and then when we saw you, you were greeting us, and then you were a bit surprised, and you told to our head of department, "Oh, you are the head of the department who wrote me emails and so on and so on. I thought you were the driver." It was really funny moment, and from that moment I knew that you are a very, very nice and friendly person.
Miss Sabin orang yang disiplin, tetap disiplin meskipun dengan kondisi dimanapun. Saya juga tetap berusaha jadi orang yang disiplin, terus jadi orang yang asik. Beliau orang yang sehat, saya juga pengen meniru beliau jadi sehat karena beliau vegetarian. Belum tentu saya jadi vegetarian. Terus beliau orang yang sebenarnya suka bercanda. Ya itu aja sih pesan buat beliau.
The moment that we talk about the durian, because that I know that she hate about the durian, but I'm always teasing her about the durian. But she, I think and I hope that she is enjoying in staying in Indonesia.
Hi Sabin. I have no more words for you because you are totally amazing, and thank you for sharing all of your knowledge and experience for us. Hopefully I can meet you one day, I don't know where. So, thank you so much.
For Mrs. Sabin, stay healthy and keep the spirit to share the knowledge to others. And before you leave, make sure you bring coffee and cigarette from Indonesia.
Terima kasih, thank you so much buat Mrs. Sabin. Thank you so much for everything that you have done. Thank you so much for our knowledge that you have shared. Sorry for the inconvenience and bye-bye.
Maybe like the, I would like to say thank you very much that she helped us to increase our knowledge related with our academic and education, and especially for the multimedia broadcasting. And also I'm very happy that she taught us about the relate all things related with the movie making, movie production and so on. And I think she's very good.
Okay, last message. Stay healthy, keep up the good work, and keep smoking. And auf Wiedersehen und gute Flüge nach Hause. Und hoffentlich wir treffen uns wieder somewhere sometimes. Tschüss!